Hi everyone. For today, I'm going to make Cambodian dessert. This is traditional dessert called in Cambodian called phlai ai. Yeah, and here the ingredient I have gluten, flour, and some young coconut, palm sugar, rose sesame seed. I make it white and black together, and water. And for the palm sugar, I cook and kind of pound it with the mortar to break it. Water with the sweet dry flour. Jasmine extra about 2 drops to get the aroma of the jasmine aroma. Cook it about 5 minutes. I'm not adding salt because the palm sugar kind of like a little bit salt already, so it's don't have to use it, but it's up to you. If you like a little bit more salt, you can add some salt in the dough. You see, it's a cup that flow up on the top, like that is it cup. Now I pour in the cold water. I forgot to tell you that I have some pandan extra, so I add some. And buy some for pandan extra. If you want to make it, you can add it too. I turn off the heat, bring to the table. Now here I have a banana cup that I made it myself. It's not look good. I don't know how to make that. This phlai ai have 2 flavor. Jasmine extra flavor and pandan extra flavor. coconut. Some roast sesame on the top of coconut. Black and white sesame seed. Now it's finished for fly eye, and I have two flavor, jasmine extra flavor, that the white one, and pandan extra, the green one. And also I just want to show all of you, this is the Cambodian chum bun. So all the food I just made it for chum bun. I have some chruk. That sticky rice with the mung bean and pork, and I have a nung tin. I have a cow tnout that palm paste steam rice paste. And you want to make it, you can check on my channel, YouTube channel, that as you know that healthy and easy recipe by Shell. This is my channel, and all the food are good for you guys to bring to the temple, to the temple for monk, for friend, relative, sister, brother, parent. So this all food are very good for Cambodian season chum bun, and I hope you like the recipe. And enjoy the video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. And happy Chum Bun. Thank you.